former President Donald Trump, a Florida Governor DeSantis, a Senator Krauser Texas, a Senator Josh Hawley of Missouri, a South Carolina Senator Tim Scott, a former U.S. Ambassador to the United Nations Nikki Haley, a former Secretary of State Mike Pompeo, a former Vice President Mike Pence, a former New Jersey Governor Chris Christie, a former Arkansas Governor Mike Huckabee, a former Ohio Governor John Kasich, a former U.S. Rep. Tom Cotton of Arkansas, a former U.S. Rep. Dan Crenshaw of Texas.